Hey everybody, it's Tom from Rip Kings. We're doing a 2011, 2012, 2013 five-box hockey mixer. We're down to our last eight teams. They're going into a random. If anybody else wants a spot before we're done, they're only $12, and we have four spots available. Rip Kings is going to take them if no one wants them. I have the Capitals on top, the Flames on the bottom, number two, Senators on top, Blue Jackets on the bottom, and number three, we have the Flames on the top and Winnipeg Jets on the bottom. All right, moving on to the team, the names. Bringing in the names. Brandon on the top, Rip Kings on the bottom. Franco, they should be right around 9:15. Yes, I believe that's where we have them. Is that correct? Rip Kings is on the top. Paul is on the bottom. Number two, Rip Kings on the top. Paul on the bottom. And the third and final time. Oh. Brandon with the Flames. Rip Kings with the Capitals. Paul with the Senators. Micah with the Stars, Brandon with the Wild, and Rip Kings with the Coyotes, Blue Jackets, and Winnipeg Jets. Let me get those transferred over so we can get moving. All right, here we go. If anybody wants any of our teams, let me know. Let me do a real quick roll call while opening box number one. Brad with the Canucks. Brandon with the Canadiens, the Avalanche, the Panthers, the Ducks, the Predators, and the Hurricanes. Chris R. with the Sharks. David P. with the Flyers. Lance with the Red Wings. Matthias with the Islanders. Paul with the Kings. Ray with the Oilers. Sean with the Sabres. Tom with the Penguins, the Blackhawks, and the Bruins. Kevin with the Rangers. Matt with the Blues. Brandon with the Maple Leafs. Charles C. with the Lightning. Paul C. with the Devils. Brandon with the Flames. Paul with the Senators. Micah with the Stars. Brandon with the Wild. And Rip Kings with the Capitals, Coyotes, Blue Jackets, and Winnipeg Jets. So good luck to everybody. Here we go. We're going to start off with 2012-13 Certified Hockey. And we are in a hot box, guys. This is a hot box. And for those who do not know what a certified hot box looks like, all of the base cards have been replaced with a shinier, refractor-ish type version of said base cards. So we have three dummy cards, flip those over, nothing on those. A little bit behind schedule for the cuts. All right, here we go. Shea Weber. Mikhail, we're just going to get right to the hits. For the Detroit Red Wings out of 75, Brett Hull. Boy, you even forget that he played with the Red Wings. But as you can see, these are all shiny. Fabric of the game for the Philadelphia Flyers, Scott Hartnell out of 299. You guys see how those are all like that shiny material? That's what makes this a hot box. Path to the Cup for the Penguins and Flyers, Chris Letang and Jacob Voracek. That'll have to go into a random. after Zach Parise for the Minnesota Wild. I know he's in a Devil's jersey, but the team stated on the card is the Wild. Card out of 75. So that's going to go to Brandon. And the remaining handful of cards. Masked Marvels for the St. Louis Blues. Brian Elliott out of $9.99. Find a nice laundry tag or something. NHL logo. There's our auto. That'll go to the bottom. I never saw one of those either. All right, here we go. Two dummy cards. I saw gold. I know it means a little bit different in this product. Here we go, moving right along. Next five packs of box of certified fabric of the game for the Rangers out of 75, Marian Gaborik. And coming up on our next hit, Immortals for the Boston Bruins, Phil Esposito, numbered out of 999. Next hit's an auto for the Vancouver Canucks. Eddie Lack, goaltender. Eddie Lack. And another nice hit for the Rangers. Marian Gaborik, gold out of 25. Brad's my daddy, number 6 out of 25. And we have a redemption. You have just pulled a redemption card from 2013 certified rookie. Certified rookie card number 7, player number R7. So I apologize. That's something we're going to have to look up. Hopefully someone has the checklist up. R7. We will confirm, obviously, who that is and what team said player is on before that gets mailed out. We're going to go right along to the limited hockey. Can you refresh, Kevin? Thankfully, I'm recording it for you guys. All right, here we go. Well, we'll see what, I don't know. Is anyone else having issues too? Craig Smith out of 299. Max Pacioretty for the Canadiens out of 25. That's out of 25. Clear acetate. Alex Ovechkin out of 199 for the Capitals. Jumbo Materials out of 99 for the Calgary Flames. Well, hopefully that's clearing up for you guys. Rookie Redemption card number 15 for the Montreal Canadiens. This is absolutely ridiculous. Number 4 out of 10 for the Carolina Panthers. Jordan Staal. For the Carolina Hurricanes. I opened entirely too much football. Look at that sick patch. Boom! Where's Big Show? This is going to Big Show. Look at that patch. That is absolutely ridiculous. Number 4 out of 10. And our last hit from this product, Phenoms. Akeem Aliyu. Akeem Aliyu. Phenom. So again, we'll confirm what team he's on and make sure that that gets into the appropriate pile. Moving along, down to Titanium Hockey. Kevin, are you pooping with us yet? I believe you can now see us. Check that out. Jordan Staal. 4 out of 10. That's the pet. It's got like a string hanging out of it. It's awesome. It is a skull. I don't even know what that means. But whatever it is, it's ridiculously cool. Alright. Titanium Hockey coming up. Alright. Moving along to Titanium Hockey. That is a dummy card. These are the hits. I'm going to save those for last. Got some hits in the base cards, too, this time that I have yet to see come out of this product. Here we go. Here are our base cards. Solani Hossa by Fuglien. And here's a one out of 99. Luke Adam out of 99. For the Buffalo Sabres. Haven't seen one of those. And here's a rookie, Tomas Kubalik, for the Blue Jackets out of 100. So I haven't seen those yet. All right, so here we go. Moving along to the hits. Paul Gostad for the Buffalo Sabres. Game worn gear. Paul Gostad. Next hit. For the Penguins, Tyler Kennedy, game-worn gear. Game-worn gear, dual, for the Avalanche and the Canadiens. I'm sorry, the Avalanche and the Capitals. We have Michael Neuwirth and Semyon Varlamov. Dual out of 300. That one may have to be random. I'm going to check it out. Out of 50, game-worn gear for the Sabres. A ridiculous three-color patch and a two-color patch. Game-worn gear, number 23 out of 50. Drew Stafford and Thomas Vanek for the Sabres. And our autograph for the St. Louis Blues, David Bax. David Bax for the St. Louis Blues. All right, moving right along. We have Anthology. All right. Here we go for the anthology. Let's get through the base cards. First hit coming up. Peter Holland out of 499, rookie treasure. We have two pieces of a relic and an auto out of 499. For the Anaheim Ducks. Kevin, can you not see anything? You got a couple Rangers hits too. It's a dummy card. All right, here we go, Brodeur. These are all base cards. Oh, the old school Pinnacle. I remember these back in the day. Chad Rao for the Minnesota Wild. Chad Rao. The old school Pinnacle. Those are not numbered, but that's pretty cool looking. Is everyone just getting bombarded with ads? Pack 3 out of Anthology. All base. Here we have a duel. Sam Gagner for the Oilers and Wayne Simmonds for the Kings. So I'll have to see who has those two teams. That could be going off to the randomizer. Why are the ads so bad tonight? This is crazy. All right, here we go. Base cards and the hit. Rookie rivalry. Eric Condra for the Ottawa Senators and Rafael Diaz for the Canadiens. I'll go over all the hits at the end from the hockey. It's a dummy card. Base cards here. And the hit in this box is a crown. Tomas Kundratek for the Washington Capitals. That's a bizarre hit for this box. From the Capitals. Moving right along, another rookie, Jordy Benn for the Dallas Stars. Another Pinnacle. Cade Fairchild for the St. Louis Blues. I'll make sure I try and go over all the hits again at the end. Next hit. For the Buffalo Sabres, Braden McNabb. Pinnacle rookie. And these big thick loaders in just about every pack. Here we go. Calder Contenders. Mark Borowicki for the Ottawa Senators. Out of $9.99. Ottawa Senators. went down to our last pack of anthology, and then we had a box topper in here, or whatever this could possibly be. Let's take a look at that. Last pack, freshman signatures, Peter Holland for the Anaheim Ducks. Peter Holland for the Anaheim Ducks. I feel like that's our second auto right here. I could be wrong, though. All right, our bonus pack is Brendan Smith. Very nice card. Two-color patch out of 99 for the Detroit Red Wings. 73 out of 99. Nice hit for the Red Wings. All right, 2013 Best of Hockey. Last box coming up. All right, here we go. This is a sketch card. You have received a one-of-a-kind hand-drawn sketch card. Dickie Moore, one-of-one sketch card, drawn by Brian Kong. So we have a one-of-one sketch card of Dickie Moore for the Montreal Canadiens, I believe that logo is. I think that deserves a boom. Where's the boom? Who has the Canadiens? Brandon. Big Show. So, and I think this next card is an absolute huge hit. I don't know, though. I remember when I was opening this product back in the day that these young guns went for a lot of dough, some of them. And I can only imagine that Patrick Kane has got to be one of the bigger names to come out of that product. So what you're looking at here is a Patrick Kane Gem Mint 9.5 Young Guns from Upper Deck 2007-2008. So I think we're going to end this off on a huge hit. I believe that's a pretty decent hit for the Blackhawks. Going out to Tom L. So 2007-2008 Upper Deck Young Guns, Patrick Kane, graded a 9.5. I'll do a really quick recap of the hits, because then we also have to do a... I've got to see if what needs to be randomized. I think we have some cards to random off. Hopefully everybody can see. I don't know why Ustream is being finicky this evening. So these will be the hits that came out of Rookie Anthology. We have a Peter Holland auto, Chad Rao Pinnacle, Jordy Benn Pinnacle, Cade Fairchild, Braden McNabb, and then another Peter Holland rookie auto. What the duck, as Paul so eloquently put it. Crown Variation, Thomas Kundratek, and a Rookie Anthology, Brendan Smith, auto out of 99 for the Red Wings. Are they still going for that much? That's very nice. Out of Limited, we had this ridiculous jumbo patch of Jordan Staal for the Hurricanes. Montreal Canadiens Redemption. Mika Kiprasov for the Flames. Big Jumbo. Ovechkin
for the Capitals, acetate. Max Pacioretty out of 25. And then the Craig Smith. And then from, these are our titanium hits. Don't forget, we had a hot box of certified. All of these are mirrored. Here's our titaniums. David Backs for the Blues. Dual game-worn gear for the Sabres. Those are patches out of 50. For the Penguins, Tyler Kennedy. Another hit for the Sabres, Paul Gostad. Rookie, Tomas Kubalik out of 100. And Luke Adam for the Sabres out of 99. I feel like I pull a lot of Sabres out of that stuff. Always. This was also out of limited. Akeem Aliyu, Phenom Auto. And certified rookie redemption card number 7, player R7. Still waiting for confirmation if anybody in the room knows who that is. Back to certified. Gold, Marian Gaborik for the Rangers. Autograph for the Canucks, Eddie Lack. Phil Esposito Immortal for the Bruins. Another Marian Gaborik jersey relic out of 75. Brian Elliott for the Blues. Zach Parise for the Wild. Scott Hartnell for the Flyers. And Brett Hall for the Red Wings. And then we had some duels here, which we have to check. Eric Condra for the Senators. And Rafael Diaz for the Canadiens. Brandon has the Canadiens. And who has the Senators? The Senators were picked up by Paul. So that'll go to a randomizer. Ray has the Oilers for this duel. And the Kings were... Paul, so you're also in that one. The Avalanche is Brandon. And the Capitals is Rip Kings. So Brandon's going to go head-to-head with me on that one. And then the Flyers and the Penguins. The Penguins are Tom L. And the Flyers were Dave P. So those are the ones I have to randomize off. Then we have this awesome 101s sketch card for Big Show, Dickie Moore. For the Canadiens, and then a 9-5. 9-5. Patrick Kane for the Chicago Blackhawks. I imagine that is not easy to get. All right, so let me go ahead and randomize these cards off. See if I wrote that stuff down. I did. So the first card is going to be between the Senators and the Canadiens. So that's Brendan and Paul. Did I say Brendan? I meant Brandon. Brandon and Paul. Yeah, Frank, we're there in like 5 minutes. All right, this goes 3 times. Brandon's on top, Paul's on the bottom. Number 2. Paul's on the top, number 3. Brandon is going to pull away with this card from the randomizer. Congratulations, Brandon. All right, we're going to go with the Flyers and the Penguins next. David P. And who has the Penguins? All right, Tom L. Okay.
All right, here we go. Three times. Good luck, guys. There's number one, Tom on the top. Number two, Dave on the top. Good luck. Number three goes three times, as it says right there, David P.
Congratulations, Dave. All right, we're going to go with the Oilers and Kings next. I can't get that out right now. If you can, that'd be fabulous. I'm not sure what that means. So the Oilers tonight were Oilers and Kings. Paul C. for the Kings. And Ray for the Oilers.
Three times as usual. Paul C's on the top. There's number one. Ray's on the top. Number two. Ray's on the top. Number three. Ray with the clean sweep.
Ray three times. You don't see that very often. So Ray is going to get the dual relic. Very nice. Last one of the evening. I think this is Brandon and Rip Kings, if I'm not mistaken.
This is an epic showdown for the ages. Big Show versus Rip Kings. Number one, Big Show's on top. Number two, Rip Kings. Third and final time, Rip Kings
is going to take the duel down. All right, I just wanted to confirm a couple of these rookie ones that we had. Hang on one second. Brandon, are you here still? Brandon, where do you have that? Can you post the link to that checklist so we can confirm? We cannot seem to locate that checklist. Do you have a copy of the checklist? Just so we're all clear, Akeem Aliu is the Calgary Flames. Akeem Aliu. Frank, we're coming up to it just in a minute, bud. We just have one thing to clear up, and we're going to get started on the cuts. All right, so what is this called? Certified Redemption Rookie. All right, the checklist I see, let me go to Panini's website and see if it's up there yet. Because the checklist on another site doesn't have it up yet. Let me just check their website. Maybe they have it updated.
What do you want people to see when they find you online? Whether you're growing a business or ready to sell online.
So this is Certified Redemption Rookie.
Website is mobile ready and includes e-commerce
24/7. All right, well, the Panini website does not have any names updated to it yet. This is directly off Panini's website, so we want to make sure we get this right, and we will confirm if this has been assigned to a team yet, and if it has, it's going to go to that team, and we'll let everybody know. But right now, I do not have any way of confirming who that belongs to. But we will make it right for everybody, obviously. And once we find out, we're going to go ahead and we'll do a quick video on it if we have to. If there is no team assigned to that yet, we will do a random to random that off. But as of right now, we're just not sure. We will clarify. So thanks for everybody for coming out this evening to our 5-box hockey mixer break. This is Tom from Rip Kings. Please look for future breaks on our website at www.ripkings.com.